In this video, we will learn to find the integral of secant of x times secant of x plus tangent of x. Let I be equal to integral of secant of x times secant of x plus tangent of x with respect to x. Straight multiplication gives us I is equal to integral of square of secant of x plus secant of x times tangent of x with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integration gives us I is equal to integral of square of secant of x with respect to x plus integral of secant of x times tangent of x with respect to x. Antiderivative of square of secant of x is tangent of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains the derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Antiderivative of secant of x times tangent of x is secant of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains the derivative of secant of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to tangent of x plus secant of x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.